Here we go, guys. Another episode of Sunset Overdrive. Let's play this sumbitch. I've got to find Troop Master Bill Cream at the Japanese Heritage Museum, which already sounds like it's going to be some wacky looking place. Bet it is, and I'm looking forward to fucking some shit up, y'all! Another one of those balloons. Yeah, the audio in my previous commentaries has been a bit funny, so I'm hoping it works out a bit better this time round. Not sure exactly where I need to go. But there's this park from the earlier mission where we had to get that girl's dog, little robot dog thingy. So hopefully it's not too far from here, because traveling in any game is quite often the most annoying thing. And although this game is fun to traverse, shall we say,
scouting expert and troop leader. He and his senior troop were marching in the parade during the overcharge party, and I guess they all got chased to the Japanese museum.
What do you mean, senior troop?
These aren't all little kids roasting marshmallows and tying knots. They're older, more focused on life skills, volunteering, conservations, shit like that.
So basically the anti-me.
Hey, you said it, not me.
Yo, leave man alone. These things are chasing me everywhere now.
Traps. Nice designs. Real cream? Hello? He's inside.
Yo, real cream. Where you at, yo?
Locked. I will not be defeated by a locked door. Plan B, to the roof. I'm a ninja breaking into a Japanese museum.
How did you get in here?
I'm looking for a guy named Brill Cream.
Troop Master Brill Cream is missing.
Well, maybe I can help you find him.
Maybe you'll be lucky if I let you live.
Kind of a dick, huh?
Treason! Arrest for Kim and banish her from the troop!
Chill out, Mussolini.
I am the troop master, and this is my troop!
Man, are you gonna tell me where Brill Cream is or what?
You wanna find Brill Cream? You must do as I say. My troop has been trying to locate Troopmaster Brill Cream via radio, but all they hear is this.
Doctors recommend drinking 17 cans of Overcharge a day.
The radio station is located here. If you destroy all three transmitters around the tower, we have a better chance of locating Troopmaster Brill Cream. So, you think you can do that?
Sure thing. Be right back. What is that? Like this?
Awesome.
Sweet. I didn't even have to check game facts.
That is fucking jokes, man. Shit.
Uh-oh. These guys are tough.
That is so cool. I actually quite like dying in this game just for the fucking... Oh, God damn it. That's hard, that's difficult shit.
Transmitters blew up so big. Holy shit. Looks like that kicked the hornet's nest.
Now where do I go? Okay. How do I get to this bit?
Survive.
Sorry, Mr. Transmitter. Nothing personal.
Right. Okay. Back to what we need to do. I totally forgot you could shoot in this game for a second there.
Okay. Who wants to...
Rome wasn't built in a day because Romans didn't have overcharge.
All right, then. Oh, that was close. Oh, that was close.
Sorry, Mr. Transmitter. Nothing personal.
Okay, one more. Top we go.
Is this?
Trespassing and destruction of property is a serious crime. Get ready to die, asshole!
A giant blimp is attacking me. This ghost marketing is getting really aggressive.
Hey, you know what sounds like fun? If you stop moving for a second. Today is laser of you.
Yay! We beat that motherfucking blimp down! And an achievement. Yeah!